We'd say the view of the bird is pretty distorted. Really, the problem is that you're not sitting close enough to the screen. It's sort of like being overweight. I could instead say I'm not dense enough. If I was denser, then I'd look thinner. Think of what the field of view represents. When you look at your monitor, tablet, or mobile device, you're a given distance away from it. The screen itself is a certain height. This forms a real-world field of view angle. A window on your screen is your window into a virtual world. Say this window in the real world has a 20-degree field of view for your real-world eye position. If your virtual world also has the same field of view, you won't perceive any distortion. Objects toward the edge of the screen might look distorted if you were to back away from the screen, but at your current eye position, the field of view is perfect. The image is warped a bit in projection, but your eye is seeing the screen at a tilt that compensates for it. The formula for height for a given field of view and distance from the screen is height equals 2 times tangent of the field of view divided by 2, don't forget to use radians, times the distance. As the field of view increases, the tangent value increases, and so the height of the monitor increases. What tends to happen in video games is that the designer cranks up the virtual world's field of view so that the players can see more of what's happening around them. This can certainly lead to a more playable game, but this is also where the distortion comes from the fact that the virtual field of view doesn't match the real world field of view. If you moved your point of view so that you were at the apex of the virtual world's frustum right here, the virtual world would appear undistorted. Of course, it might actually all be blurry at this distance, or you might get a massive headache, but that's the theory.